I mean, Beacle Road is not a convoy.
Too far away.
Something to kill. I'm not there. 2.4, you're in the top 100 already. In 2v2s, it's super low. There's a couple guys, 2.6, probably the outs are like the pro players, and then it falls off on the first page, which is top 100 to 450. 2v2s are super low, means not many people play. But you get no title anymore in 2v2s.
Maybe I have a third person syndrome, right?
It was too hard.
Best
friends. 2v2s was like too hard to balance. You know, some combos were just too... There was, you can just exploit it, you know? The same like in 1v1s is even less relevant. Who wins?
1v1, yeah.
Yeah. But when they
duel, basically.
The title, awarding a title in 2v2s is not representative of skill level. So they removed it, just like the same is in 5v5s, it's such a shit show of spamming buttons instantly and somebody dying that
somebody
it's not really a skill.
Yeah.
But it's not that of a skill level, it's just whack-a-mole bullshit.
Imagine 3 melees against 3 melees and everyone cleaving, it's so stupid.
Yeah, the only place you can get rank is 3v3, which is actually, despite what people say, quite representative.
But we can get gear here.
You can get, yeah, here. One more enhancement, okay, let's craft them. Going Windwalker. Karma on me. Serenity.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Doing more. Stop hex. Jimmy should die here. Bring off again.
Put him on.
He hexed you. I'm fine, I'm fine. What? Why can't I attack it? We're so chilling. We're invincible,
yeah,
man. We're fucking invincible. 1900 team. HP. Get fucked.
And we went and made it. And like 1 second, I was just like, okay, should I pop this 2 minute cooldown or not? And then it was fine.
We can get fucked. It's so easy. Like, I feel like the skill level in WoW drop are. Because it was
well,
not
the old pro players or high tier players, they all got older and probably went into family and stuff, you know, and
they don't play. These are
career.
Not, yeah, these are not players
the
who play.
School,
these
the
are
original
like,
old school PC players from back then, most of them don't play or play classic probably.
These are like free expansions max players and they have no fucking clue. 1900 was hard, man.
I'm
hard.
Super, like, I just woke up. My brain is super slow, but these games are super easy. Like,
No way. GG, thank you.
GG.
It's okay, it's karma. We lost 100 games yesterday, and now we win everything. The reward, the payment, is worth the sacrifice, man. You first suffer and then you win. Yeah, I don't know what happened to WoW, but these are super, super easy. This level, I would say, with like 1400. So it's like 600 MMR lower. I would say 500 maybe, in their, like how difficult they are. Because I sure as hell did not get better, man. If anything, I got worse. Right. I haven't played my lock in 13 years. There's new spells and new nukes I'm not used to, muscle memory them. Like this summon Dark Lair was not a thing. Soul Rot was not a thing. Phantom Singularity was. Even my damage proc was not a thing. I don't know what it is called. I actually have Soul Link. But yeah, let's go. I don't know.
My friend asked why we play at level 70, like if we are twinking, he wasn't aware that it gets reset to 70, like the max level.
Oh my god, really?
He thought it was 90, yeah, he hasn't played in forever, we played classic together.
You are gathered here for my entertainment.
Okay, so you're gonna be a bit harder.
I mean, to prove yourself.
Play mid, okay? Don't go, no! Stay on our pillar, back. Yeah, stay back. I don't want to play on their pillar. But the raid is up, that's nice for us. Maybe I'll portal here. Okay, we can like play on that pillar. Stay behind me, so I'm stunned. This is gonna be a long game, so just take a chill.
Just I hope they're super mana inefficient.
Yeah. Do not get cycling. I'm silenced? That's fine.
He's trying to get to me.
Yeah. My challenge wants to hear you. Do it moving in as well. You can do it?
Here.
It's okay, I locked Shadow. I'm playing Priest.
I'm cleansing his shit now.
Watch out. I might kill Drew.
Yes.
I'll trinket this. Use trick card. Okay, we chill. We're not killing anything right now. Yeah, that's fine.
My game's on Druid, and
I'm gonna go Druid, okay? Have mind games on me. I love Druid. Watch out, he's gonna cycle me. He faked me. Nice. Can you please? Tell me if you get CC'd, okay?
Yeah.
And we got this. Watch out. The dude is drinking. The dude is drinking. I don't like his random positioning here.
The weird is dying.
Can you finish him?
No, I'm
so close. This just means more entertainment for me.
You gotta finish it. Can you chase the druid, please?
I see you.
I'm surviving here.
Oh, because I'm going one side and you need to go the other. You can just finish him, okay, it's done. But like I'm saying, yeah. I know you don't have mana, I just need to finish the druid.
strongest mortals are. For now.
The problem is I cannot... So let me show you. I'm using Jinx. To cast Curse of Exhaustion, I can only cast it with Jinx. I mean, when I cast Curse of Exhaustion, Jinx talent uses one of my soul shards. And he can just swap form, which dispels it. Because, you know, it's a movement impairing effect, he doesn't even need to remove curse. Right? So I'm losing soul shards, which is huge damage. I'm losing all my damage. I can only do it even if I have full 5 soul shards. I can only slow him 5 times for a global cooldown until he swaps form. So I can't chase him. I can't. If he goes around the pillar, I can't slow him, right? I have nothing, because he just swaps form. So if he goes around the pillar and he's not dying, I chase him like clockwise, right side, he goes left side. Somebody needs to intercept him to either put damage on him or make him turn towards me, right? Because if we go around like Benny Hill forever, a druid I cannot slow with this talent. But if I don't play this talent, I could lock him in a global cooldown forever and Jinx without losing soul shards if I don't play Jinx. But that means I don't get my dots up so fast. So instead of spending 6 seconds of global cooldowns dotting everything on Corruption Agony, I only spend 3. So Jinx is super good and every warlock uses it, but I can't curse of exhaust forever. That's the problem. That's why I was saying I can't kill the druid.
I had 0 mana.
I know. But again, my point is the same. Even if you're 0 mana of dying, So he's going left side, running away from me. He will go through your line of sight a couple times. You can just sit not even chasing him. He will still half the time be in your line of sight when he's going around, spinning. If you perch him twice, he dies. If you do one Shadow of Death, he dies. Anything. Like, I think I need one global cooldown from you to kill him. Because he was on like 5% and less. I have no mobility, like no speed, no nothing. In closing the game, I need your particular help there. That's all. I'm not like rogue, I can't Shadow Step, I can't fucking do anything, I have no sprint. And you can lose the game like that. Because I'm losing pressure and the priest, meantime, me just running around is blasting, you know, or blasting me. And I can't do anything. If I stop chasing, he goes platform or travel form away and just tops up and I lose him. And we lose the closing. I have to keep chasing him so he can't stop him cast. But then the priest is just blasting me, fully. And we lose momentum. Yeah, it's fine. It's just that if you can't do it, it's better I don't chase him. It's better I blast the priest back. It's just the worst thing I can do is say to my partner, kill him, come kill him, and he doesn't come. And then what
you,
I'm doing...
I have no mana, 0. Like, I have
I know,
no spell,
I know, but listen, please listen to me. I know you have no mana, but the worst thing is if you're not helping me, I would rather know that. You'd be like, fuck off. And if I know to fuck off, I stop chasing the druid and blast the priest back and keep pressure. Because if I'm chasing the druid and not blasting the priest and the priest is blasting me and we're not killing the druid, we're losing everything.
Yeah,
we're losing the druid and we're losing the pressure.
If I tell you that you can go priester.
Yeah. What?
If I tell you I have no mana, you can go priest in that second.
Okay. There's plan A, kill the druid. There's plan B, fuck the priest. There's plan C. Don't kill the druid, don't chase the druid, don't blast the priest and lose the game. Which was kind of what we were doing. So I'm saying I'd rather do plan B than plan C if we can't do plan A. You understand? I have to know. We can't argue doing that. If I say, hey, flashbang, and I don't want a flashbang. I have only one grenade left. It's over. The moment of the flashbang
See,
is gone and the enemy team is on us, not bombing and killing us, right? It's like,
please chill, it's too much in the morning.
Yeah.
I'm super stressful.
Okay.
Everything is super shit in my life. I just woke up.
No, but that's
cannot...
not my point. That's not my point. That's not my point. My point is just simple. I just want to know, because what I was doing for a minute was chasing the druid. And I don't want to do that. If you're not coming to kill him, I don't want to chase the
druid.
That's all
I
I'm saying.
I have no mind.
It doesn't have to be like a big theory. I just want to know. Like, snap. I'm not coming. Right? So I know what to do. Priest. He's gonna try to kill you.
No.
Lock. Priest is squishing. Okay, it went up. He's locked. He's dying. Okay, never mind. My name's on me, I'll work with Tim Boyer. Maybe Chris dies here. I'm done. Nice. Did he spell? Unlock. He dies. One death, one death, one death. I'm dead now. That was a clutch kick on me. Probably the same team. Stay pillar. Don't need druid opens anymore, okay? I see. Wait, I can't step on that. It's fine. But I'm not wasting the priest. They do nothing. Super strange. This is good for us.
Mind games.
You can do it. Lock Cyclone is here. Killing again. He still wants to go Cyclone here. Here? Actually, I'm gonna go do it here with Coil. Going high on Druid. I want his 3th one. Yeah, I got 3th one. I love Shadow. I'm going in, okay? I can't lock that. Here. I'll be defensive, okay? Mind games on me. Call Priest. Call Shadow. Maybe I can fear and do it. I got it. Ooh, bad position from him. Over here. Stun. I got another fear. I'll call that. Oh, he got it. Okay. Fine. Fearing Priest. Mind games on me. We're losing one now. I need to do something that we're losing one now. You gonna call with Dewey? I got the coin. Shadow pinned on me, I got everything. This is actually hard.
I'm sure we're gonna lose this, but we can try.
Probably lose it, yeah. It's we're gonna make it harder if you sit on top of the priest. So
try to sit on top of the priest.
No, no. Try to sit on the other side, 180 degrees opposite the priest.
Oh, okay.
Between me and the warrior, I should be the wall between you and the priest. I don't think we should play killer, we're gonna melee.
Okay.
Just go open, go open, go open.
Yeah.
Get behind me. There we go. Can you spell me? Don't go for that, please. Come back.
Is it okay like I did right now?
Yeah, it's okay.
I'm saying you're right.
I can get this. I love the priest, I love the priest. I'm here. Maybe I should use Curse of Weakness on the warrior. Because the exhaustion, you can't really kite him, right?
No.
Maybe reducing his damage.
Only the shield, and then it's just a short sprint until he uses his charge.
Time between attacks increased by 20%. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Well, yeah. Did I just...
Keep you alive and myself. I don't know if I can do anything else here.
Balance shadow? I think we win this.
Yeah, we can. I can even dispel if it's too many
distance. I think this should be quite easy. I'm super disruptive. Are going pretty well.
Right.
Don't let one boss bring your morale down, because it's gonna make a one bad game turns into a bad day, so it's not good. A fucked up game. Okay. Let's see. Psycho? No? I call that? Chase the priest, chase the priest.
Okay.
Fuck him up. Fuck him up. You died?
Yes.
I said watch out. I got fear.
Yeah. I was silent and
I mean, yeah. You had the guardian, so right?
I was silent.
Yeah, the brick was
silence and wound me for 6 seconds and I don't have trinket.
Yeah.
Don't say it's easy. If we drop to 20% in like a second.
The important thing to focus there is that it was obvious. And this is the problem, right? I didn't say it, I could have told you. I only said watch out here. Before
I was in silence and in words,
before,
like I can't watch out.
I said watch out before the silence. I'm saying, so this is the problem with like taking one game and turning it into a bad session. I don't, because I'm trying to, you know, not say things that much anymore, but also it's gonna cost us if we can't just be objective about things. Like, everything I say is not personal, I'm just saying things about the game, you know? We gotta kill the druid, we gotta chase the druid, we gotta... Like, it has nothing to do with you. I'm just saying things about a combo. But if I start being shy and not saying things, then it's gonna cost us.
Solo. Okay.
He's using everything. I'll call him, okay? Can my pet like once get a freaking lock? I got lock. He locked me. Can go punch into it? Okay, never mind, it's over. We got 3-4. Let's just chill. We're doing good now. Sup? Trying to feel good. Getting a million stuns. Can you use lock? Darkness. He cast instant drops on me and dying to an instant drops. What
the fuck?
Before. You can't hear me? I'm saying I died to an instant drops. He went to reform aggressively and spend instant drops. I can't lock it because it's look, it's not instant now.
Yeah. Dread is OP. I only see fucking grid healers all day. Fuck it. There's only 3 priests in the top 100. Druids.
You know where you're gonna play, right? No? At Pillar. Stop cycle. Yeah, I know, I got a spotlight. I'm gonna try and get this.
It's super long.
And get one lock on him now. Best Shadow Fury ever. You got 3 points. And I just died here. We lost all the pressure. I've been draining so much, I'm also out of here.
It's a run of numbers and their basic numbers.
I should have moved away from the pillar, I think. It just gives the druid too much.
Whenever you have shield, you have 50% move speed bonus, by the way.
Boosted what?
If whenever you get a shield, you can run, because you get movement speed bonus.
I see.
Just like, because I put a talent in it. It's increased by 40% for 2 seconds. So as soon as you hear the shield, you can actually make like a little sprint. I can show you. Here. Oh, you're on the bridge. Do you see the buff? Oh, yes, I can. Why can I? Why can't I give you a shield? What the fuck? Because you're hard. Because you're hard. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's very short, but as soon as you hear the ding of the shield, you can make a little hop, basically. It's like 1, 2, 3, yeah, it's like 3 seconds.
Yeah. Good. Hello, Samo. Thanks for the alert. I'm a bit slow at the beginning chat when I play. I am sorry, it's just my mind is all 100% in the game. I don't, you know. Devastation Frost. What's going on? I should just open. Okay.
Because my mouse wheel rotates on your pad. It sucks like hell. Because when I mouse wheel up, I'm actually on your pad. Like, I don't know.
I have to remove it.
I don't know why. What do you do?
I will not get locked again.
That's not your fault. That's my fault.
It is my fault. Whatever do you mean, it's absolutely my fault.
Yeah,
because I saved unending resolve and I got locked twice. What do you mean? I could not heal, I could not coil, I could not hearthstone because I got locked twice and you got polymorph. That is all my fault. What do you mean?
Okay, but I healed your pet for like 1 million.
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Whatever comes after a mistake doesn't really matter because you probably, for whatever reason, you had to heal the pet in a panic clutch. Moment that was created because I got double locked. For some reason, I played as it was healer DPS meta, and it was double DPS.
Yeah, okay.
I cannot get locked and you get polymorphed. when I can't stop polymorph and I get blocked, I'm dead. It's fine. I won't get lost again.
I think we can win this. We just need to use a nice shield boost and also have another speed boost. It looks like this. Check this. If you walk through this, you get like...
Yeah, that's super.
I need snipe it. It's on my control 4 and I actually need to
place
it. Like, it's very small.
Is that a talent pick? Is that a talent pick? Because I have not picked it.
Yeah. It is in the talent pick that I cannot avoid.
You cannot avoid, okay.
No, oh wait, I can avoid it. Okay, I'll avoid
it. If you can avoid it and there's something better, you get it. You stay up there.
Yeah. I'm on the right side of the door.
I'm out of range.
They want to play high tempo, that's fine. Fear here. Fear again.
He's got the lead.
I'm fine.
I get void shift now. I can swap health with you when you go low.
Yep.
And I have Guardian Angel and I have everything. I don't know. Thank you.
Can we double here? I'll take it back. I can't leave this thing, what the fuck? I'll use my resolve. Here, mind you.
No. Okay, it's fine again. We're staying range, staying range. Fuck.
We're just, yeah, we're fucked here.
glad there's only two teams playing.
What do you mean, two teams?
Isn't that the same? We had two guys before. The Warrior Druid and the Shadow Priest Druid.
I play here, okay.
How can I remove the switch? One second. Thank you.
spam raccoon memes. A rogue cannot kill me.
Explain.
I know way too much what he does and what he, what I can exploit.
Oh wait, fuck. Okay, let's go.
You're alive. But you sleep. As if you just don't care.
It's not self-healing, it's knowing his cooldowns. The moment he popped the mark of death, I coiled him and I used all my defensives. It's about knowing the class.
Nice.
So he can say I'm OP, but he can fight another warlock and he'll just die by pressing anything for more of that.
Lying in your bed.
Yeah, because I exploit the range and his shadow step range and his cooldown and his kick and everything.
Did we agree?
Okay. If he misses his kick on my dream life, that's not my problem, it's his problem. And I use every soul bar instead of damage to self-heal, because I know when he's haunting me.
Truth doesn't fade.
I could kill him faster, but I could risk dying.
We all can read the ways.
Good combat. On me combat.
29. No escape. Nothing is fair. So why is it me?
One. sounds like a good name.
The right to choose. I'm afraid. All things I got eyes.
Get a lens on me.
Your son has one eye and a friend who just stares.
Thank you.
Someday it will come, but I'm not there. You'll be the happy one.
You got wings.
so bad. Put off night's makeup and see who stays.
Here.
My love to love.
You wanna come back here?
Trying to become, you're gone, but out of the time. All for more to come.
You are gathered here for my entertainment.
Open with what?
I miss to prove yourselves.
Yeah, because it's shadow and even if you counter spell. It's not about the damage, it's about getting counter spell. In shadow. Or stopping the damage. You can free cast, you can free cast. Gonna get set. This is bad. Keep combat with me.
today to see which these bandits, these goons, these ne'er-do-wells have the right to call themselves true Kul'tirans. Only the last one standing will have earned that honor. And this likely won't be a clean fight, so keep your distance, eh? Are we ready?
Sunny.
Thank you.
strongest mortals are. For now.
Thank you. You guys are winning.
I'm just chilling.
Oh, true.
What are you guys up to?
I am playing Foxhole. I just got back in the air. I was just watching anime.
Is it time to do threes?
It's fucking slow here, bro.
I am lagging, but there we go. Is it time to be a priest? I'll come on monk. I don't wanna heal. I don't like healing anymore. It's not fun.
And you knew it.
I mean, it is fun, but
it's a bit tiring now. But it's boring. Unless there's like a build that you can actually heal while fighting, it's fun.
Yeah, my holy priest has that. Oh, I went shopping yesterday and I had more money on my bank account left than I thought I would have. That's a surprise.
Didn't save any of it?
Huh? A lot of shirts, a couple of biker shorts, some jewelry, stuff.
Jewelry?
Yes.
You're not even sharing?
No.
Probably look good at me though, for real.
Hey. I bought some golden earrings, like a lot of them. Gonna order food because mom is gonna take forever. We ignore the fact that I could go and eat at my mom's house for free, but that.
Yeah, I'm eating at my mom's house for free and I'm fucking it's all like, I don't know, for me it never actually changed. At the end of the month, I never have enough, so I go eat here.
Me, when I look at rent prices for apartments, makes me wanna, like, smash my face on the keyboard.
Please don't.
I'm joking. That is slow. See, I remember like before COVID, it used to be like a reasonable price of like $1,100, but now it's like $1,700. It's like, huh?
What are we talking about?
I have no idea. Prices. I wonder if I should just go over there.
Wait, your monk was a windwalker, right?
Yo.
Okay. Yeah, God. Yeah, God X.
X.
Nice.
It's so good. I love it. And I am fully geared now on my windwalker.
Nice. I might level a hunter. I saw a lot of hunter performance anyway. Well, and what I also saw is that on my low MMR, everyone is leveling druids or playing or gearing druids, healer druids actually. Like there's so many of them. Like when I played solo shuffle out of 200 games, I probably had like 50% druid healers on the enemy team as a priest. Really strange. Like also it seems pretty strong in my opinion with all the CC and heals over time, etc.
time to do 2 KCR on 2s yesterday. On monk. And yes. On priest.
Time to fail on priest.
No.
No? Not the time?
No.
It's not the time? Okay, yep, yeah, got it. It's okay.
Young blood.
Let the best team win. Oh, who am I kidding? Give me a good show.
My god. It's here. Let's go. Okay, my Spotify is lagging. Nice.
Better than ads.
Huh?
It's better than ads. Having ads.
Yeah. The whole thing just spawned extra windows and everything. I'm like, stop it. Wait, is it a...
This just means more entertainment for me.
I don't know why he's lying. Like, stop it. You're useless. Are you having fun?
Not really.
Oh, so interesting.
To be honest,
I did not expect this outcome.
A bit of a carry? Question mark.
Kind of. A little bit. Just a little bit.
No, Sini did good. He gave the mage PC, so I wasn't perma CC'd. I like it.
It's a wild environment, like looking at all the chats and things going on. It's really
you know when stuff happens in Goldshire, it stays in Goldshire.
Oh,
we don't
I
talk
see.
About it.
Okay, I see. Maybe I shouldn't stream it and put it on YouTube.
No, that you can do, I don't give a shit.
The only thing I have to do today is going out at 5 and be like out for 30 minutes, walk, and then it's fine. Everything, all the other things I can do.
Today?
Yes,
yet.
Today. I mean, it's always similar. Today's actually the only day I got something to do, otherwise I'm just sitting at home and playing games.
Yeah. I mean, I have to take Freya for a walk at some point, but that's fine. That's what I have to do anyway, you know?
Yeah. How do you become a giant night elf? It looks
Sorry?
So cool. How do you become a giant? Is there a toy that turns you like 10 times the size? Never mind, it was just there was a giant night elf here in Goldshire. Oh, sorry, I'm not allowed to talk about what happens here. I'm gonna show. Shut up.
Even more mastery, let's go!
Yes, it was my first game on a priest. On 3 and 3s, so I don't know what MMR that is. I guess 0.
Yeah, probably. You want to play the jump talent up here. Where you can jump in the air. Divine
okay.
Some...
1 second. Yeah, 1 second. Divine Ascension, okay.
Yeah. Also, I'm gonna check your talents, we can...
Yeah, we can, I don't know, I just picked it up from somewhere.
Yeah, we're gonna make some changes, I'm gonna send you the talent build I have on my priest after this game.
Okay.
Stamina buff. Thank you.
Nice.
Guys, check something out.
Let me look my priest really quick.
Okay.
It's gonna help you a lot, I hope, because you won't have that many buffs. Okay, so you want to you want to use that build. Yeah, and for your keybinds, I can't tell you what to do. Because
yeah, sure.
That's what you're comfortable with.
Yeah.
But basically, power word life and serenity are your panic buttons. You can queue whenever. Timmy, why are you not talking?
What? I just have nothing to say for now.
Okay.
What are these songs? What the fuck? One's good and one's bad. So what are you doing on the 1st of July, Sunny?
Why?
I don't know, I'm asking.
I'm probably working. Like,
you
when am I not
money.
Working?
I don't know. Sundays?
I'm working on Sundays as well. Sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes.
Monday?
sometimes. Like, the bar is open every day. So, I might have a shift falling. For those days. But now I have 2 days off.
How many overtime hours do you have?
Huh?
How many times do you have in overhour, like in overtime?
You don't want to go down there.
Bonus hours is probably higher than the actual working contract or something. I can imagine.
Okay.
Well, let's just say my contract says that I need to have 90 hours in 3 weeks.
That's a lot of shit.
I am working. No, listen, I am working for this month. I am working 146 hours and 50 minutes.
Whoa. Okay.
Yo, what kind of coffee have you been drinking?
It's cocaine.
She's gonna buy a
coffee.
Villa when she's... in 10 years, she's gonna have saved up for a whole fucking villa. Because, right? Yeah. Grinding
and...
Jesus.
God, this app is so buggy. Hello, work.
So much work and so little play makes you sad or happy? Overall.
I mean, it makes me happy. I like money.
I see, yeah. I can imagine.
And also, I am a workaholic, so basically I am happiest when I'm working.
I see. Interesting.
Unless it's quiet, I am losing my mind.
I see.
And on the 1st of July, Sini, I am actually not working. For now. As of this moment. As of this moment.
As of this moment? How did that happen?
I mean, it says that I don't have a shift on that day, but it might change.
Okay.
Because our restaurant manager quit, so all the shifts are fucked up now.
Do you work on Christmas usually?
Yeah, I do. I like working on Christmas. It gives me a good excuse not to see my family, you know?
Also, going out on Christmas was usually the best, because after all the family drama that usually happened in like 80% of families, everyone was happy to get drunk and do other stuff, or dance or whatever.
Yeah. Oh my god, I have 3 shifts at Bar W. Ew. I wanna work at Valo. What is this?
Whoa!
I mean, we are cute, but it's not popping. Brother, ew. My food and coffee will be here faster than the ew popping, holy shit.
Here, Koji, come in here, man. Definitely not.
I wanted to show you how the plants, but the camera doesn't work.
Yeah. Hey, Dad.
Let me up.
Oh. No, go kill him, Hoffman. Fuck him up, they're over here. Hey, man. Yo, dismantle this machine gun.
Pew pew, bye, pew pew.
Dismantle the machine gun. Oh, you're dead.